It's match day two of Women's Rugby World Cup 2014. First day nerves are done. Teams now into the rhythm and mood of this tournament. Both of these two teams had to experience the pain of defeat on Friday. For Kazakhstan, were not unexpected against the might of New Zealand. But for the USA, the thoughts of so near yet so far against Ireland will be rankling some 4 days later. Can they utilise those emotions to drive them on today to a target that has to be the maximum haul, really, against one of the lesser powers in this pool? As well. They've got points on the board from that victory. So, all told, a very good day for the USA Eagles.